to one another and hence the theory of class 7 I am going to say about water, introduction of water. Water is very important to all living things. The pure water is tasteless, colorless, odorless, and transparent. The melting point of water is 0 degrees Celsius and the boiling point of water is 100 degrees Celsius. This is a total water cycle. Condensation. The process of changing water vapor to water is called condensation. The total process is called water cycle. Water cycle. The circulatory water to water vapor is by evaporation. Water vapor to clouds and clouds to rain is by condensation. This is the total process of water cycle. The sun evaporates water and it condenses and comes in the form of rain. The solid form of water is ice, and the liquid form of water is water, and the gaseous form of water is water. Thank you.